What's going on, everyone? So starting off the day with a breakfast burrito. So it's two whole eggs, some deli ham, sweet potatoes, cottage cheese, relish in a wrap. So gonna enjoy this now. And I think today, I don't have work or anything. So I think I'm gonna head to TNT Gym in Black Rock, just for a bit of crack, like, you know, change the scene. But anyways, we'll see what I do. So we're gonna do a little unboxing. If this is what I think it is a package from Fresh Cuts Clothing. Hopefully it's not that trend I ordered. But okay, I'm just gonna pop this open now, see what they send me. Nice. Oh damn. That is clean as hell. Nice little addition. But yeah, so we got 1, 2, 3 t-shirts. So thank you for these guys. I am gonna link their website and the Facebook page or social media and whatnot in the description box below. Thank you, Fresh Cuts Clothing. What's going on? Just on the way to drop off the LF stringers that people won in the three people won in that competition after the post office. And I just want to talk about them for a second, the stringers. I'm really glad you liked them, because when I was making them and designing them, I wanted them to be like appealing to everyone. I wanted to make a logo that was like, if even if you didn't know me, you didn't like me, or you didn't even know what LF stood for, I just wanted people to like the logo. And that's kind of where I want to go with the brand as well. Just make a nice clothing, and you know, lettering looks good. Make something that literally just looks good. Like, you know, for example, there's another a female's gym clothing company, Lorna Jane. It's one of the, you know, biggest gym companies in the world. And you know, I don't know who the hell Lorna Jane is, but I know she makes some nice gym wear. So that's kind of where I'm going with it. And thanks for the response. I was pretty nervous putting it out, but you all seem to enjoy it. But yeah, so I'm gonna post these off now, and then gonna train afterwards. Catch you later. So just posted them off there, and anyways, like I was saying, I just wanted to make a logo, clothes that people will look at and just be like, yeah, they're sick. But sweet, now it's time to train. Best part of the day. So I've been on the go all day, so I haven't gotten to eat much, as you may have noticed. So I made this huge pasta bake. It's a meal for one, and hopefully the gluten in it won't make my dick fly off.
Been a lot of confusion about gluten lately. People saying that gluten is the cause of cancer, gluten should be avoided, gluten can make your dick fly off, but let's set the record straight.
Make your dick fly off?
But it's got over like 100 grams of carbs, so that should help me hit my total. Gonna enjoy this now anyways. I'll see you at the next meal. Alright, finishing off today with a big thick shake. I'm adding in a lot of oats because I still got a load of carbs to hit. Some frozen banana. If you freeze a banana before you put it in, it makes the shake, it's like putting in ice cream and makes it really thick and creamy or something. Putting in peanut butter, adding some cinnamon too, will go well with the banana and the peanut butter. And the NXT protein is actually banoffee flavor, so I'll go well with the rest. But all right, I'm gonna make something of this now. Oh, that's it, man. Oh, I need to eat before bed.
especially carbs. Like when I eat a ton of carbs before bed, I just wake up pumped or something and just so well recovered. If anyone ever tells you you can't eat carbs after 6 or 5:59 p.m., whatever it is, you tell them to come talk to me. But also, I want to ask you, the viewers, I want to ask you a question. Do you want me to do more regular uploads? Because like this would be like the third one this week. Or you getting a bit sick of me. You're probably like, oh, his wanker again making videos. But if you do want me to do some more, let me know what type. You know, recipes, these vlogs, the full day of eating, informative videos. If so, tell me what topics to cover, because it's hard for me to know what to talk about. Reviews, let me know what you want to see. And there was something else I was meant to ask. Oh yeah, we've reached 1,000 subscribers. So try think of like a, you know, 1,000 challenge I could do, like eat 1,000 Oreos or do 1,000 squats, something, I don't know. Comment below if you come up with anything. But I'm gonna wind this video up here. I'm gonna head to bed. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, keep it real. Also, just to let you know, this hairy bastard is still alive.